It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
No, it's just... Oh, God, whatever happened to that team?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Gets him off. That's probably why.
Power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
This has gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurt, I'm good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet.
fucking do. Nothing here.
Oh, okay.
Go see what that was!
You lazy fuck.
Chapel downstairs. I keep a shotgun there.
Holy shit.
I can't hold it. I'm sorry. I'm too weak.
Oh, are you all right? Who did this to you? Asshole, you just try it, okay? I'm daring you. I dare you. If you got something to show me right now.
Yeah, baby. Damn! What the? Oh, no, 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 no. Better not be what I think it is. Oh, yeah. That's no accident. No, he did this, no doubt.
Come on, use your eyes! Anybody seen the guy? Yeah, I got zilch, nada.
Ease up, but keep on the alert.
Little boy, you've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny! Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just... Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
You stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this. The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay?
Ooh, playing cowboys and Indians? Oh, excuse me, Native Americans?
What?
You heard it, I heard it. I'll stay here, you go look.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you.
Hey!
Hey, what's good?
Fall for it! That's him in the new clothes!
all fired up.
We're risking the chair because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down, Jesus! What if that crazy shit heard you?
Just shut up and do what you're paid to do.
Thing or two, I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you baldy, don't you fucking know? I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?